General Motors has got to have the best engineers in the world, whether they're electrical engineers or mechanical engineers, probably both. How in the world would they not know that would also deactivate the airbags? I would think that that kind of testing is done to a fare thee well before a vehicle is approved for sale. I mean, how could they not know that?
I can't speculate on why they didn't know. What I can tell you is any time a vehicle stalls now, we consider it to be a safety issue. And if we find that there's a malfunction in a part or a defect in a part that causes the stall to occur, we're going to...
Well, I would say a safety issue indeed.